12 months without a license.
$1.5 million in medical bills.
15 years in prison.
The relationship with my children.
The life of my best friend.
Complete loss of vision in both my eyes.
The math just doesn't add up. If you drive under the influence, it's going to cost you much more than you're prepared to pay. Call a cab, use a rideshare app, or use a designated driver. Whichever you choose, just make the right decision and get home safe. There's no excuse.